Good evening, Springfield. Kent Brockman chasing local imbecile Homer Simpson and his delinquent son Bart, who have picked a fight with an out-of-control donut mascot statue. Bart Simpson, are you and your father insane?
Hey, lady, I'm on TV. I just said your name on TV. Don't tell Carl unless he sees this, in which case... Hi, Carl, don't tell any I said your name. Anyways, gotta go.
I'm ready for whatever comes our way, as long as it's of normal size.
Taking a page out of Michael Jordan's book, Lard Lass brought a bunch of robotic clowns to life. Get ready for a stomp, and unfortunately, I'm not talking about the music. Lad is searching for Homer and Bart. He sure is persistent for a 50-year-old logo. Lard laser will be pulsed or continuous. The hard way that Bart Simpson is a real pain in the behind. Lard Lad is searching for Homer and Bart. He sure is persistent for a 50-year-old logo. Lard Lad's laser will be pulse or continuous. Lard Lad's about to break out his stomping foot. Planted in his bow tie. Fascinating. And the hatch closes. Bart Simpson, once again, a moronic testament to this town's decaying educational infrastructure. Thank you, Proposition 212. Lard Lad has lost Bart and Homer, but don't relax yet. He's determined to find the father and son, and I assume to skin them alive. This super-powered father and son team have injured the Lard Lad, but they're not done yet. I love how these pants feel. Lard Lad is searching for Homer and Bart. He sure is persistent for a 50-year-old logo. Charge it up first. I got my start as Oprah's butler. True story. Giant fat donut sign aided by tiny billboard clowns. It's a classic comedy pairing. It seems like an obvious move in retrospect, but Lard Lad has used his laser to bring a bunch of tiny crusties on a billboard to life. He's found them. Say what you want about Lard Lad, but he's not a quitter like so many of today's youth. Giant fat donut sign aided by tiny billboard clowns. It's a classic comedy pairing. I should put my career on a billboard and see if Lard Lad can bring that to life. Lard Lad has lost Bart and Homer, but don't relax yet. He's determined to find the father and son, and I assume to skin them alive. I am so over text messaging.
Here they come again. Am I so down? I just pushed you to make it.
Jordan's book, Lard Lad, brought a bunch of robotic clowns to life. Lard Lad is searching for Homer and Bart. He sure is persistent for a 50-year-old logo. Lard Lad has lost Bart and Homer, but don't relax yet. He's determined to find the father and son, and I assume to skin them alive. Lard Lad is searching for Homer and Bart. He sure is persistent for a 50-year-old logo. Yes, it is a laser.
Who's number one? We're number one, that's right.
Oh, Homer, try to show a little dignity in victory.
Eat fist, Lard Crotch!
Shazbot! How could Lard Lad lose to that guy?
Don't yell at Lard Lad when you really want to yell at me. I screwed this whole thing up.
You're right. I do blame you.